Now, in Kamal Haasan's M&M party has announced that it will fight the 2019 Lok Sabha elections. Kamal Haasan further added that the M&M is open to alliance with like-minded parties. He said the campaign will focus on Tamil Nadu's development, but no alliance with any party that tries to change Tamil Nadu's DNA.
இல்ல கண்டிப்பா கண்டிப்பா போட்டி இடுவேன். எங்களுடைய பிரச்சாரம் வந்து தமிழகத்தின் முன்னேற்றத்தை நோக்கியதாக given me the right to find the right coalition for the parties, but with a clear indication that we should have similar thought process. The ideologies might be different, but the thought process should be in favor of Tamil Nadu.